Secure Access Washington, commonly referred to as SAW, allows employers and individuals to access the online services of multiple state agencies. In this presentation, you will learn how to create a SAW account and add the services of the Department of Social and Health Services Division of Child Support to that account. This will allow you to do such things as report new hires, pay child support, and view payments made online. If you already have a SAW account, instead of this video, you will want to watch the video Adding Agency Services to an Existing SAW Account. My suggestion for using this video is to watch it all the way through to learn the full process. Then, when you're ready, open up two browser windows side by side. One with this video so you can start and stop it while you're going through the sign-up process step by step, and the second with the online registration form that you will be filling out. To start the process, go to https://secure.dshs.wa.gov/DCSonline. Click on the Sign Up button at the bottom center of the window. Enter your information, first name, last name, email, and email verification. Next, decide on and then enter a SAW ID and a SAW password you would like to use. Be sure to save your SAW ID and password in a secure place so you'll have it when you need to log into your SAW account. Read the access agreement and then click on the acceptance box. Type your initials in the next box. Retype the group of letters and numbers you see to confirm you're not a robot. Next, click Validate. The Validate button will change to a Sign Up button. Click the Sign Up button. You will get a notice telling you to check your email. Look in your email for a message from donotreply@dshs.wa.gov with the subject line, My Secure DSHS, Let's Activate Your Account. Click on the link in the body of the email. This will take you to the SAW login page. Before using your SAW account, you will still need to activate it. On the left of your screen, below the login button, click on Activate Your Account. A new window will open asking for your SAW ID and your SAW activation code. You will find them in the email you just received. Enter your SAW ID and activation code, then click on Activate. You will see a notification saying, Your account has been activated. Please log in. Below the notification is a request for your user ID, which is your SAW ID, and password, which is your SAW password. If you don't remember one or the other of these, you can click on Forgot Your User ID or Forgot Your Password and follow the on-screen instructions. Enter your SAW ID and your SAW password. Now, click on Login. This will take you to your My Secure DSHS page, where you can add other agency services. Click on Add DSHS Services to My List. Now you will see a list of services to add. Find the Division of Child Support Online Services DCS Online category and click the corresponding Add Service button on the right of the screen. A small window will open that reads, You have added the Division of Child Support Online Services DCS Online service to your list. Click OK. Next, click the Back to My Secure DSHS button. Now on your My Secure DSHS page, you will see that a group called Division of Child Support Online Services DCS Online has been added. Click on the Go button associated with that group. Fill in the rest of the contact information you would like DCS to use when contacting you. If you're an individual user, this would be your personal contact information. If you're an employer, enter the name of the company's contact person, might be you or might be somebody else, and the company's address, phone number, and email for the designated contact person. Be sure not to use the company name here, as that information will be added later if you're setting this up for a company. Now, click Submit. If you're an individual user, you're now ready to use our services. If you're an employer, click on Add Company. Here you will enter your federal tax ID number, then click on Check to see if this company already exists. If the company already exists, you'll be told if you already have access or need to request access to the company. If you have full access, you're done. If the company doesn't exist in the system, it will take you back to this page. Fill out all of the requested company information: company name, address, city, state, zip code, and then click Add Company. Congratulations! Your DCS Online account is now ready to use. You might want to take a few minutes to look at the available services to select from in the list down the left-hand side, and within the various pull-down menus. However, do not select payment services, as these are for other DSHS services. If you should have additional questions, try looking for your answer in the Help pull-down menu. If you need to contact us, you will find that information in the Contact Us pull-down. In the future, when you're logged off and want to get back to your account, go to https://secure.dshs.wa.gov/DCS Online. Thank you for signing up for DCS Online.